market economies these days is becoming a very hot political topic, but I think the important point is to see it within the wider framework of EU-China relations overall. The number of cases that are touched by anti-dumping procedures are less than 2% of the trade. So let's keep it in perspective. This is a vast growing relationship between the EU and China. Market economy status is an important point, but certainly it should not detract from the overall relationship.